and children's clothing seller Gymboree announced yesterday that it will be closing 350 stores as it works to restructure in bankruptcy. The store in Wilmington, plus five others in North Carolina, are on the list to close. The company will have around 900 remaining locations after the stores are shut down. For more, log on to our website, wwaytv3.com.